The kids got close, and then that's a motivating factor when you can get so close you can almost taste it and don't quite get there. Adversity is something we all face, and how we respond to adversity is going to determine how successful we are. So hopefully those kids take that loss last year and build upon that to improve this year. There's a lot of good programs, a lot of good players. We want to be better than good. You don't win state championships by being good. You win state championships by being great. And so, we've got some good football players, and hopefully in the end of the year we're going to think we got some great football players. We got to get better every week. I think that's a recipe for everybody that wants to be successful. But we've got to wade through, like you said, a very, very difficult schedule. And there's probably going to be some ups and downs over the course of the year, and we got to respond to any disappointments that we run into.
Yo, man, there's a lot of brothers out there flaking and perpetrating, scared to kick reality. Yo, man, there's a lot of brothers out there flaking and perpetrating, scared to kick reality.
Get the ghetto.
We had a meeting after the Hastings game, and we just said, we can't lose to Western. I mean, Western is one of our biggest rivalries, and we weren't losing to them, and there's nothing else to say. We just battled our hearts out, and we won that game, and then ever since then, kept rolling.
Never be torn away. Walking on. lay. Sir. Yeah.
Yeah. Kayla's in the building.
Yeah. Alright, already the show goes on all night. Till the morning we dream so long. Anybody ever wonder when they would see the thunder? Just remember when you come up.
A slave, put chains all on your soul and put whips up on your back. They be lying through their teeth, hope you slip up off your path. I don't switch up, I just laugh. Put my kicks up on they desk, unaffected by they threats. Then get busy on they. See, that's how that shit down made me. That's how my daddy raised me. That glittering may not be gold, don't let nobody play me. If you are my homeboy, you never have to pay me. Go on and put your hands up, when times is hard, you stand up. You be the man, cause a brand that the fans trust. So even if they ban us, they'll never slow my plans up. Two in the air for the father that's there. Three in the air for the kids in the ghetto. Four for the kids that don't wanna be there. None for the trying to hold him back. Five in the air for the teacher not scared to tell those kids that's living in the ghetto that coming back that the world is theirs. Yeah, yeah, the world is yours. I was once that little boy, terrified of the world. Now I'm on a world tour. I will give up everything, even start a world war for these ghetto girls and boys I'm rapping around the world for. Africa to New York, Haiti.
Opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted. One moment that you captured, just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows. His whole back's at his ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his mouth in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get
and spit out and moved off stage. But I kept rhyming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5. And I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these food stamps don't buy diapers. And it's no movie, there's no Mekhi Pfeiffer. This is my life and these times are so hard. And it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, see the daughter caught up between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on her too much for me to want to stay in one spot. Another day
team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team in. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team.
Your big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing,
we will rock you. We will rock you.
Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street, you're gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, your big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
We will rock you.
Sing it.
We will rock you.
Everybody,
we will rock you. We will rock you.
Till the end. taken my bows at my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge before the whole human race, and I ain't gonna lose.
And I need to go.
We've been in a lot of close games throughout the year. Started out rough, 0-3. We've just been relentless all year. We've been doubted. Not too many people believed in us. And we never gave up. And I mean, I knew we would come back. I just knew it. That's why I told my team that we're not out this game until the clock is here.
It's awesome. It's unbelievable. I mean, there's 8 teams that win it every year. And we happen to be one of them. So it's amazing. Unbelievable feeling.
We were pleased with our effort. We really, really played hard. And at halftime, I told him, I said, to be -3 in turnovers and only be down 12 points in this team's accomplishment. And I said, you know, we had 2 or 3 opportunities to make big plays and we didn't make them. And in order to beat a team like that, you've got to take advantage of those opportunities. So we've got to go out and we got to move the ball at the beginning of the second half, try to wear them down a little bit, and good things are going to happen, and they did.
I've been dreaming about this. First day of practice, I was thinking about this. Picture on the news, yeah, they see about this. Even in the paper, they gon' read about this. Cause all of my life, training day and night, I'm preparing to fight for everyone, never leave. Crowds going insane, yeah, they screaming our name while we spraying champagne. Nothing nobody can say, cause today is the day. Is the day that I have always dreamed of. Champ of the world, I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world, whole world. All my blood, sweat, and grind was all for this time. Lap after lap, mile after mile, push up after push up, everybody count it out. Everybody up, now we back down. All our pain and sweat was for this moment right now. All from different places, but we came with each other. We came together as a team, but we leaving as brothers. Standing next to one another while we hold up our colors.
I'm gonna look into the camera and tell my mama I love her, cause
today is the day. It's the day that I have always dreamed of. Forever, when you call me, you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world. All my blood, sweat, and grind was all for this time. Today is the day that I have always dreamed of. And forever, when you call me, you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world. Whole world, all my blood, sweat, and grind was all for this time. Today is the day. That I have always dreamed of. Forever, when you call me, you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world.
I've dreamt of this my whole life. I eat, sleep, and breathe football. This is what I do every day. I love sport, I love the grind, I love the struggle, I love the pain, and I just kept going, and it means everything to be a state champion. That's been our end goal the whole year.